Lines today, leaders in Edinburg coming together to honor a DPS trooper killed in the line of duty. Officials today unveiling a sign designating a part of 281 to Trooper Moises Sanchez Memorial Highway. Sanchez was killed months after being shot by a hit-and-run suspect in 2019. Sanchez is survived by his wife and three children, including his oldest son, who followed in his father's footsteps and is now a DPS trooper himself.